Prince Moulay Hassan is the heir apparent to the Moroccan throne. He is the eldest son of King Mohammed VI of Morocco and Princess Layla Salma. He has a younger sister, Princess Layla Khadija. He is named after his grandfather Hassan II when he ascended the throne. I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates. Presenting Prince Moulay Hassan of Morocco lifestyle and more info. Now talk about biography. Moulay Hassan, Crown Prince of Morocco. His full name Hassan ibn Mohammed Al Alawi. His date of birth 8 of May 2003. His birthplace Royal Palace of Rabat, Rabat, Morocco. Age 70 years as of 2020. His nationality Morocco. His profession Crown Prince. Religion Islam. Famous as Crown Prince of Morocco. Prince Moulay Hassan at the centennial of the 2018 Armistice Day ceremony in Paris on 11 of November 2018. Moulay Hassan, Crown Prince of Morocco, is the son of King Mohammed VI and Princess Layla Salma and was born here to the Moroccan throne. Moulay Hassan title and style is His Royal Highness Crown Prince of Morocco. Prince Moulay was decided upon his birth that should be become king as expected. He would rule as Hassan III of Morocco. His younger siblings Princess Layla Khadija was born in early 2007. Morocco Crown Prince Moulay Hassan has received one of the most expensive and most powerful business jet currently on the market. In 2019, Moulay greeted Prince Harry and Meghan Markle at the Royal Guest Palace in Rabat. Now talk about education. His father King Mohammed VI, who studied law to pursue his dream, Moulay will have to sit entrance exam through the prestigious Royal Aeronautical School (CRPTA). Now talk about family. Father Mohammed VI of Morocco. Mother Princess Layla Salma of Morocco. He has a younger sister is Princess Layla Khadija of Morocco. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.